He's threatening a journalist doing his work. Can you imagine that in a European country